Fetch, you know those glowing boxes the dupes put up all over town?
Yeah, I've seen them. I think they can track us with them.
Well, I think I figured out a way to use them to, like, tap into more powers for me. I was gonna try it out on the new neon power you gave me.
Gave you?
And I thought maybe you'd like to tag along, you know, maybe talk me through the new stuff.
I already bagged my dealer limit for the day, so why the hell not?
And there's my sweet girl.
Screw you.
Okay, there's supposed to be one of those things at 2nd and Main.
Yeah, I've seen it before. Meet you there.
Alright, what's up everybody? It's Roko. We're back at it again playing Infamous Second Son. Made some good progress in the last time I played. And I think I uploaded two videos on it on my YouTube channel. And I'll also upload this one too. I want to thank you all for all the love and support you gave for watching my videos and sharing them. I much appreciate it. It helps me meet my goal of able to get monetization. Hopefully I could get it soon. And I am grateful that you all helping me along the way. So I really much appreciate it. Alright, let's go. Let's back in. Okay. Oh shit, I should free this. So. Freeze! Let's get them. Got a new power, Neon. Oh shit.
Lights are starting to flicker. Better get some more power.
Shit. Oops. Oh, yeah, okay, for these people. Okay. Let's go with this. Power up. Alright. Oh, yeah, I need to drain some more neon.
Speed of light, baby!
Alright, find the core relays. Let's see. Oh shit, upgrade again. Power, neon, let's see, 8 shards. Touchpad, drain neon sign lights, or any stance. Drain faster. Let's go to the next mission. All right, let's go. Next mission up here.
What? I lost smoke?
Shit.
What's the point of getting new powers if you have to trade in the old ones?
For real. Come on. Hopefully this can be useful. Yeah, okay. Damn, restricted me. Choose one or the other. That sucks. I was also investing in the smoke power. Shit. Start over.
Hey, Fetch, it's over here.
Yeah, I'm cool. Conduit Trackers and me don't get along.
Well, wait till you see this.
That don't seem like such a good idea. You're on your own, D.
I have the power!
Happened, I missed it.
Hey, you guys seen a girl kind of short?
Whoa, just winged it.
You're welcome. No mercy. Shoot to kill.
Hey, I heard gunfire. Told you those things can track you.
No, I think they were just on patrol.
Well, I found another one. I left you signs to find it. See it? It's a neon marker.
Yeah, got it.
Just follow those.
Follow Fetch. Glowing scorch mark to the next core relay. Okay.
Hey, Fetch. Just stumbled across a bit of your handiwork. Think maybe you want to dial it down a notch?
Gotta feed the fury, dude.
Or maybe you don't feed the fury. It'll starve to death and you become a people person. Like me.
Or maybe you can bite me.
Not follow her clues. Shit, where is it? Here. Where's the next clue at?
Hit the spot.
Yeah, take that, you poison peddling garbage. It's what you deserve. Hey, Smokes, you want in on this?
Here we go. Okay, I'm upgrading fast and get used to the neon power.
Dude, you okay?
Yeah, you still need help?
Don't need it, but I'll take it.
I see somebody.
got this. I'll go find another one of those things.
All five glowing question mark in the next core relay.
Okay, I think I got the next one. Just keep following the markers. So, how'd you like killing those dealers? It's a fuzzy jolt, ain't it?
You know, maybe we should tone it down with the dealers.
You going soft on me, D?
Hey! We have powers they don't. Means we have to be the better people, you know? Cut them a little slack now and then. Just think about it.
Yeah, whatever. Just go get yourself some more powers.
I'm following her. I follow her trail. She's over there. Sign. Go. Okay, that's good. Sit. Okay. Okay, there you go. Following her trail.
Get your convulsion on.
You first.
Alright, grab this and see.
Okay, time to pick up the trail.
Fetch, I see you started taking these dealers down alive. Can't help but think I had something to do with that.
Yeah, all you egomaniacs think you're the reason for everything that happens in the world.
No, I don't think I'm the reason for everything. I mean, just your highly visible change in behavior, that's all.
Alright, I have an influence. She's pivoting more towards a hero, like guardian, not the villain. I think we could be better than that, because we have powers. This way. Let's see. Where's she? This way? Towards here. I'll go to here. Let's see. I got some fans. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Is it here? The clue, damn, it's just spreading all these clues all over the place. Can't get to all. Can't you just better do it in a straight line? Come on, Fetch. Or Fletch, whatever. Oh, wait, am I going the right way? It's gotta be. Nope. Ah, shit. I don't see anything. Back. The one thing I could say about this new neon power is the speed. I'll give it that. Let's see, this way. Oh wait, oh, definitely. Here. Oh, right there. Top. Oh, she got another trouble again. Run him out! Oh, on his house. Fuck yeah. Holy shit, yes! Something like this new neon power. Maybe.
Damn, dude. Whatever that was, I heard it from here.
You know, anytime you want to actually hang around for one of these things...
I've been thinking about what you said before. About the drug dealers on the street.
Oh, yeah?
The way I see it, going after those ass-gum dealers is just small time. But going up the food chain a little, finding the supplier, that'll change things.
Well, I'd be glad to tag along next trip you make up the food chain. Just don't think I've ever actually changed anything before.
Sure. It'll be a date with a death toll. I'll give you a call if anything comes up.
Alright, nice. Smoke, neon. Radiant sweep with a full karma streak. It's not gonna end and devastate, then we draw a neon edge. Nice. Should be frozen time to move. Oh, oh shit, wrong one. Okay, we're good. Boost our mission. Is the mission or challenge? Trash the stash.
Come on, lazy girl. You got people to see and your powers to steal.
Okay, promise you won't be mad. But the good news is you can start without me.
Oh, face the danger alone? Gee, that is good news.
Listen, I found out a major drug shipment came in a couple days ago, and it's stored on some boats there at the marina.
All right, on some boats at a marina. That's all the details I need.
It's a big shipment, so it'll probably be houseboats. And this group uses a dolphin as sort of their mark, so I'd look for anything on a boat with a dolphin on it.
Better.
But don't wait for me. You never know when they'll start offloading that stuff.
So what held you up?
Girl stuff.
Ew, what kind of girl stuff?
Putting some serious hurt on this drug-dealing scumbag until he sold out his friends and told me all about this goddamn drug shipment.
I choose the houseboat for drugs. Okay, here we go.
Fetch, I'm on the docks.
And I'm here on the roof. What, you couldn't wait a few more minutes?
This is why I hate working with girls.
All right, let's go.
Kill the son of a bitch!
Sniper coming from.
Dolphins
Fetch?
I told you, I got your ass covered like a pair of size.
Yep, thanks, got it. Nice shot.
Hope's not getting away from me.
Why do you want to run away from me?
What's the matter? Having trouble finding boats at the marina?
Whatever.
Yeah, drugs. Hey, Fetch. I'm gonna tag all the boats with drugs to make it easier for you to know which one to take out.
Man, can't you ever go like 5 minutes without tagging stuff?
Mark the houseboat.
Oh. There you go. Made it easy for you.
Help me more. Oh shit. You have been promoted to champion. One step closer to becoming hero. Fuck them all up.
Thanks for the help.
Ah, shit, when I go in the water, I have to... Okay. And you mean it stops me.
Now you're just showing off.
Yeah, no problem. No, nothing wrong with that.
No wonder it took me so long. Fetch, you said dolphin, but clearly this is a porpoise. It's a common mistake.
This is why I hate working with boys.
Mark the houseboats.
Wait, I heard something.
Open the door and find out who is trapped inside. Probably an innocent bystander.
Fetch, you didn't tell me there'd be girls at this party.
Oh, I heard. Dealers must be using their hookers as human shields. Supposed to be a pretty big shipment. Gotta be at least one more boat that's holding.
Hey, look at that! Who's that? That was easy! There he is!
Hello? Any women of ill repute being held hostage on this boat against their will?
Save you of hookers. Oh, shit. Alright, what's the market? Alright, market.
Uh-oh. Looks like we stirred up a hornet's nest back here at the warehouse.
Coming.
Man, I love this new power right here. Take them all at once. Oh, I think it helps me take them out. Helps me take out a lot of control.
Ready to storm the castle?
I say we wait them out. Make them come to us.
Oh, good. Sit and wait. My favorite strategy.
And why don't you join me on the roof here and enjoy the fireworks? I'm about to light up all the drug boats. Lucky thing you were able to let those women free before we blow up the boats here.
No kidding.
You ready? Let's light up the bay.
Shit.
Well, that's three less evil dolphin boats in the world.
Three less porpoise boats. Don't worry, it's a common mistake. Dee, wake up. They're on the move.
Oh. Follow the drug.
Probably moving some stuff to their main location. We should follow them. Let them lead us to it. We should stick to the rooftop so we don't spook them. You just gotta be careful not to lose them.
Hey, Fetch, can I ask you a personal question about that DUP detention center?
Curtin K?
Yeah, that's the one.
No. I mean, what do you want to know? There were maybe 400, maybe 500 of us. A few of us were separated out for special training or tests. 7 years separated, you know? Couldn't came to help. It was also home.
Actually, I was just gonna ask if it had a pool.
You're a jackass, you know that?
Yeah, so I've heard.
Pulled into the alley. This must be the place.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
There's somebody in the truck.
All right, ladies.
Emma, let's go.
Yes, the bad men are gone. Go. Live. Love. Just not professionally.
If you want to get clean, now's the time. There won't be any more drugs on the street. Don't screw it up. And they're gone.
Do you think a couple of low-life bioterrorists will ever get thanked for saving people?
Yeah. I think you might have saved me.
Oh. So what, are you gonna give up on your whole ritualistic murdering of drug dealers? It's like half your charm.
Oh, yeah? What's the other half?
Actually, that was it. You just the one charm.
Don't worry, I'm not giving up on my passions. Just finding some new ones.
Oh!
Like boxing.
Is that like your whole attempt at a tender moment? Ugh. You are a sentimental psychopath, aren't you?
Come on, let's just get the rest of these drugs in the harbor. Maybe we can get a few fish strung out.
Man, hook a dolphin.
Hey.
You like me.
Hey, just woke up. You were gone.
Yeah, I gotta go hook up with the other woman in my life.
Augustine, what does she have that I don't?
Concrete power?
You guys, I'll answer the same thing.
By the way, I think your brother would have been real proud of what you did.
I mean, killing the D. Destroying the drugs and freeing the sex slaves, right?
Of course. Although I'm sure he would have loved me, too.
Yeah. Yeah, I think if he'd have seen me with those boats and drugs and dealers, he'd have been proud of his kid, sis. We done good, see? I'd like to see those lion-ass TV talkers make this look bad.
Sounds like a place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. Might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, D?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
Next mission.
need your help.
That'll help.
I could have just drawn by and just like just trailing by with some neon right behind me. Like it's a normal day. Smoke.
This is gonna be awesome. Automatic turrets is so cheating. Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turrets. Things are relentless. Taking a lot of fire here.
Okay, that is a gap. Power is pretty useless right now.
Unless it's a launching pad.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Fetch, I just left a trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls in their short attention spans.
Shit. Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, it's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
Is this thing I beat?
The bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. Thank you.
Come on, fuck. Yeah, I'm still...
So maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you. That's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean,
yes.
Not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No.
Down.
Oh shit. I'm floating? She's carrying me. Is she is? I don't think so.
Okay. The Lantern District.
Alright, let me try to save this in case.
Where I was headed all along, just took the scenic route.
Okay, it's done. Alright, y'all, I think I'm gonna wrap it up right here. I hope you enjoyed the video. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe. You can also follow me on my social media. My Twitter is @itsroko_. You can find the rest of all my social medias in the links in the description. If you want to help support the channel, you can also chip in to be a patron on my Patreon. It really helps so I can make more videos like these. And with that said, I hope you all have a nice day. And I'll see you all in the next one. All right, peace.